Hello kids, how are you? Hope you all are fine. You all at home nowadays and you are enjoying also, and on the other hand you are completing your assignments also. That is very good. I am here to teach you arithmetic. My name is Sarita. Today we will learn number and number names. Children, here I have written 1 to 10. As you all know the spelling also, but today I want to give you a little recap. Just see which number is this. This is number 1, and 1 will start with O. Here we'll write O-N-E-1. This is which number, children? Number 2. Spelling starts with T-W-O. This is number 3. T-H. R-W-3. This is number 4. F-O-U-R 4. This is number 5. F-I-V-E 5. This is number 6. S-I-X 6. This is number 7. S-E-V-E-N 7. This is 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. This number is 9. N-I-N-E. And this is number 10. Spelling is T-E-N 10. So here is 1 to 10. O-N-E-1. T-W-O-2. T-H-R-W-3. F-O-U-R-4. F-I-V-E-5. S-I-X-6, S-E-V-E-N 7, E-I-G-H-T 8, N-I-N-E 9, and T-E-N 10. This is very easy. Now, after this, you will see number and their number names on these beautiful flashcards, where I have added 1 to each number to get the another number. Just look here. The first one is number 11. How I will get number 11? I have written here number 10, and this is the plus sign. This is number 1. So number 10 plus 1, how much is equals to 11? See how I am getting the 11. How many balls are here before the plus sign? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and after plus 1 more ball, altogether they are 11 balls. 10 here plus 1, 11. And the spelling is E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. Next is number 12. 11 plus 1 is equals to 12. 11 balls are here. Here it is written 11. So we will draw here 11 balls plus 1 more ball. 11 plus 1 more. After 11, what will come? Immediately after 11. If you are adding 1, it will come 12. T-W-E-L-V-E. Just see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 plus 1, 12. This is number 13, children. This is when we are adding 12 to the number 1, we are getting 13. 12 plus 1 is equals to 13. 12 flowers are here, and after the plus sign, one more flower. When we will count all together, we will get how much? Just see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, plus 1, 13, and the spelling is T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, 13. This is number 14, same way we will do here also. 13 plus 1 is equals to 14. 13 hearts are here, small hearts, heart shape. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 are here. And after the plus sign, one more. 13 plus 1, 14. And the spelling is F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14. This is number 15. When we will add 14 to the number 1, we will get 15 here. So below this 14 number, I have made 14 hearts, plus sign, and one more. Let's count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and one more is 15 plus 1, 15. 14 plus 1, 15. And the spelling is F-I-F-T-E-E-N, 15. This is number 16. Next number, 15 plus 1 is equals to 16. Same way we will do, like here I have made 15 stars plus one more stars. Altogether, to 16. When we will count, we'll get it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and plus 1, 16. The spelling is S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. Next is number 17 here. Here it is. 16. How to get number 17? Which number we will add? We'll add one more number and then we will get 17. 16 balls are here. How many balls we will add more? One ball to get the 17. 16 plus 1, 17. Just see here how. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 plus 1. 17. Spelling is S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N, 17. This is which number? 18. How? 17 plus 1 makes 18. 17 smileys are here, plus 1 you are doing, and then you are getting 18. When we'll count all together, we'll get 18. And the spelling is E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N. Same way we will do with 19 also. 18 plus 1 is equals to 19. 18 triangles are here. Plus one more triangle. What we are getting? Number 19. When we will count, we'll get 18 plus 1 makes 19. Look here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 are here. After the plus sign, one more. 18 plus 1 makes 19. And the spelling is N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N. Last is number 20. 19 plus 1. 19 flowers are here, plus 1 more flower. 19 plus 1, what will come? 20 will come. 19 plus 1, 20. And the spelling is T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. So you have seen like this, we have learned number and number names. So how we are going to write in your exercise book? Now we will see that. Just have a look here on the board. This is your exercise book, Earth exercise book. It is in the boxes. Boxes are there. Okay, children. So how to write in these boxes, I'm going to show you. Just see. I'm going to write number one. How I will write? I will take the first box. 1, 1, I have touched the below line and I have written straight number 1. Put this sign and then write the spelling of 1. What is the spelling, children? O-N-E. Remember, we will write in small letter. O-N-E. 1. You can make here any object, like I have made here ball. Color it. It will look colorful. Next box, I'm going to write number 2. How I have written? Top to the bottom. I've touched. From here I have started and here I have ended. I've touched the below line. It is very important. It will look good. Put this sign and then write number 2. T-W-O-2. For 2, you can make 2 balls or 2 flowers, anything. Whatever you want to make. Color these. Okay, like this you will write 2, then 3, then 4 in a same way. Like this you will write till 20. Okay, in the next video we'll meet soon. Hope you have enjoyed. We'll come with more ideas, more exercises. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.